Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga. I'm coming.
Don't support the phonies. Support the real. You know what I mean? How can these people be talking about how they so real and they don't care about our communities? How can they be talking about what they all this, you know, the hood, blah, 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 blah. They don't care about our communities. Organize, you know? If you got somebody dealing drugs in the community, make them pay for the community center. And if they don't want to listen, then you turn against them. You know what I mean? If we so strong as gangs and as hustlers and as G's and as thugs or whatever, it should be no rapes, there should be no violence, there should be no gunshots in our community unless we the ones sparking it, unless we doing that to somebody that's trying to infiltrate or break down our community. All this money that we make in the streets, we should bring it back and turn it back into the community. We need to have block parties again. We need to have leagues, you know, summer leagues, and football teams, and basketball teams. We need to start taking care of our own. That's how it can be positive. It can be positive when we start sending these young G's to school, sending the younger G's to college. You know, let them come back and build something. Don't forget about that clicking up thing, you know what I mean? Be to yourself. Stay to yourself. Trust nobody. Trust nobody. You know what I mean? Straight up. My closest friends did me in. My closest friends, my homies, people who I done took care of their whole family. I done took care of everything for them, looked out for them, put them in the game, everything turned on me. Fear is stronger than love. Remember that. Fear is stronger than love. All the love I gave didn't mean nothing when it came to fear. But I'm a soldier. I always survive. I constantly come back. You know what I mean? Only thing that can kill me is death. That's the only thing that'll ever stop me is death. And even then, my music will live forever. I wish everybody success. It's enough loot for us all to make money.
It's time for us as a people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we eat, let's change the way we live, and let's change the way we treat each other. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do to survive.
Staring at the world through my rear view. Just looking back at the world from another level, you know what I mean?
You ain't know what we mean by staring through the rear view. So since you ain't know what we mean, let me bring a better understanding. The world's behind us. Once a motherfucker get an understanding on the game and what the levels and the rules of the game is, then the world ain't no trick no more. The world is a game to be played. So now we looking at world from behind us. Niggas know what we gotta do. Just gotta put our mind to it and do it. It's all about the papers. Money rule the world. Bitches make the world go round. Real niggas do what they wanna do. Bitch niggas do what they do.
We'll be staring at the world through my rear view. Go ahead, baby, scream to God. He can't hear you. I can feel your heart beating fast. Guess it's time to die. Getting high, watching time fly. You know, staring at the world through my rear view. Go ahead, baby, scream to God. He can't hear you. I can feel your heart beating fast. Guess it's time to die. Getting high, watching time fly. And we'll be staring at the world through my rear view. Scream to God. He can't hear you. Heart beating fast. Time to die. Watch the time fly. Staring at the world through my rear view. Scream to God again.
So we need to start figuring out another way. Get out the game before it's too late. If you're gonna be in the game and you're committing yourself fully, then you know, do what you can to give back to the community that you're raping.
You out of touch with reality. A few of you in a few smoke filled rooms calling that the mainstream while the masses of the people, white and black, red, yellow, and brown, poor and vulnerable, are suffering.
The seal and the Constitution reflect the thinking of the founding fathers that this was to be a nation by white people and for white people, Native Americans, blacks and all other non-white people were to be the burden bearers for the real citizens of this nation.
You know, it's certain situations where there is no way out, but there are situations where we can find a way out. But until we find that way out, we can't say not to live this lifestyle. Violence ain't cool. So stop being cowards and let's have a revolution. Let's start our own country. Let's start a revolution. Let's get out of here. Let's do something. But let me be as smart as them, as smart as them. I understand it's always going to be drug dealing. I understand it's always going to be violence, but we just need to regulate it so that we can at least have like a peaceful zone where we can all be cool, you know, or else we're going to all die. We're going to all be destroyed.
That shit is constantly hot on my block. It never fails to be gunshots. Can't explain the mother's pain when her son drops. Black males living in hell, when will we prevail? Fear in jail, but crack sales got me living well. In a sense, I'm suicidal with this thug's life. Staying strapped, forever trapped in this drug life. God help me, cause I'm starving, can't get a job. So I resort to violent robbins, my life is hard. Can't sleep, cause all the dirt make my heart hurt. Put in work to shed tears for my dead peers. Misled from childhood where I went astray. To this day I still pray for a better way. Can't help but feel hopeless and heartbroken. From the start I felt the racism cause I'm dark. Couldn't quit, the bullshit made me represent. Hit the bar and played the star everywhere I went. In my heart I felt alone out here on my own. I closed my eyes and picture home on my block. And I can't help but wonder why so many young kids had to die. Caught strays from AKs in the drive-by. Swollen pride and homicide don't coincide. Brothers cry for broken lies, mama come inside. Cause our block is filled with danger. Used to be a close-knit community, but now we're all cold strangers. Time changes us to stone, them crack pipes. All up and down the block exterminating black life. But I can't blame the dealers. My mama's welfare check has brought the next man chrome wheels. Shit's real, I know you feel my tragedy. A single mother with a problem child, daddy free. Hanging out, picking up games, sipping cheap liquor. Gaming the hoochies, hoping I can get to sleep with her. It's a man's work, staying strapped. Fantasies of a nigga living fat, but held back. Pipe dreams can make the night seem hopeless. Wide-eyed and losing focus on my block. On my block.
What's up to all the homies? It's my first piece of pussy that I got on 112th Street, 7th Avenue. My motherfucking block. That's right.
And block parties in the projects lasting the way past daylight. A young nigga learned to break night. Used to play fight with my homies, but they stuck in the pen. I seen them ends, but it's tough on a friend. In my mind, I see the same motherfuckers ballin'. Alcohol to make the lazy nigga slip and fall. Mrs. Carl, I know the young niggas understand this. Growing up in this world where everything is scandalous. I reminisce on the fast times, past crimes, trying to cop a slice of pizza with my last dime. Can't explain just what attracts me to this dirty game. Gold chains, some extra change, and the street fame. And what's strange is everybody know my name, swear they all know me. And lots of cash make a nigga change. I hit the green just to maintain. Feeling pain for all the niggas that I lost to the game. From my block, that's right.
Keep the rest in peace to all the motherfuckers that passed away. From all the blocks that I'm from, 12th Street, 7th Avenue, New York, up to, you know what I'm saying? 183rd and Walton, my block, that's right. 122nd and Morningside, my block, that's right. Cater Avenue, Baltimore, my block, that's right. In the jungle, Marin City, that's my block, that's right. Los Angeles, that's my block too. Oakland, can't forget Oaktown. That's my block, for sure. And all the other blocks around this motherfucker. Houston, Florida, St. Louis, Tennessee, Miami, Chicago. All y'all niggas stay kicking up dust. Represent the motherfucking block.
I'm giving it my best shot to do right by the community. Y'all do right by me. Support me, I'll support you. If I feel like I ain't got no support, then, you know, ain't no need me being out here putting myself on front street. If I feel like I'm getting supported, I go all the way. Just like I went all the way for Thug Life, I go all the way for the community. But as soon as y'all turn y'all back on me, I turn my back on y'all. We won't have nothing to talk about.